track's very bouncy. You know, in that section, you have confidence where she's going. No toes, everything perfect with a great profile. And as a weak donor sport, the track's very bouncy. You know, in that section, you have confidence where she's going.
Hey. Oh, hello. Hey, what's up, Gordon? Should I turn the music down? Like, is it too loud to where you can hardly hear me? Or is it fine? I'm gonna play this dirt bike game. You can watch what you want. I just got this game for my birthday. And I got another dirt bike game. So fun. Okay. Well, I gotta go to advanced streaming settings real quick. I need to change some. There we go. I'm gonna do a race and I'll probably do some free ride. Where's my phone? I also got the new 12 too.
Riders are heading to the starting grid. The tension gets higher as the race starts. Today will be another great opportunity to enjoy a great show.
All right. Sorry, I was doing something. You know I'm drinking pop. Oh, I hate this track. Suck at it. I'll try my best though. Wide open, baby. I just recently switched it to the harder difficulty, so these guys are good. In time real quick. Yeah, I could have definitely went faster, so. Get out of first gear, dude, what the heck? You won't come out of first gear. Now I gotta pass all these guys in. And it doesn't help. I hate this track already, but it doesn't help at all that it's raining. It makes me hate it way more. So there was Gimme right there. Let me try and get a closer inside. The bike won't shit. Oh my god, I hate this freaking track, it's so annoying. I'm gonna pass him anyway, it's gotta be right here. Near mine. Might be right here though. Let me close the gap and get him in the corner. Corbin, comment if you're still watching. far if anybody watching this comment. What am I doing? I keep saying somebody's commenting, but I can't see it. There we go. Alright. Did you get any games? Do you have any more games? It was like Fortnite that we could play. Look at that whip. I did a 180. Yeah, GTA, do you have PlayStation Plus?
Let's scroll the rankings while the riders are leaving the track and meeting with their mechanics.
Ford's going off for me. We can play together later if you want.
He didn't race like he expected to, but looking at the celebrations, his team seems to be happy with the result. Its sponsors will surely...
So sick. Oh my god, dude, I think I actually might have COVID though. I'm like so sick. I feel a lot better now, but I was so sick yesterday.
Girlfriend.
Mother Trucker used super glue. Why you do this to me? It looks like you.
Ew.
It was
Yeah. Huh?
Hi, and welcome to Russia at the Orleanov track for the 10th round of the FIM Motocross World Championship. This is a turning point of the season, and the battle for first place in the championship is still on.
Try going on GTA. Okay, like, don't click on it, but, like, just hover over it, you know? You know?
Yeah.
Hit options, and hit remove disc.
The cameras are showing us what's happening inside the pit area. The MX2 class race 1 will begin in a few minutes. The tension gets higher as the race starts.
Well, that always works for me, the remove disc. I'll see you though. Are you gonna get back on my stream?
I'm still on
the stream. Okay. Says you're not. Alright, I'm going to another match. Aw, dude, why is this so many rainy tracks? I hate rainy tracks. Oh my god, I messed that up so bad. I'm restarting. It's not letting me restart. Okay. Scared me.
The director, Lee.
This time I'm not restarting. Wide open rainy track, so I guess it's okay. It's better than the last one was. I just landed on top of the guy. Oh, that was nasty, dude. Holy. I'm not gonna do a whip. That was nasty. A bad thing. Everybody else here knows the track. I haven't rode on this track before. Gives them a fair chance against it, I guess. But there's a fast one. I'm gonna get them right back. This is nice. I like this track a lot, actually. Do you like this track, Corbin? Why'd it stop, man? It's not gonna stop. I just canceled my workout. But okay, buddy.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, now that was just terrible. My bike was way too high of a gear. I'm also racing a 125 against 250s. So since you don't really know much about dirt bikes, that's like a big difference. Like a 125's motor is pretty fast, but the 250s is really fast. Like there's higher, like there's a 450, but like a 450 is just crazy. But there's a 50, 65, 85, 125, 250, and 450. Like the 50s for little kids and all the way up to big, the bikes are, like the higher the seats, like the higher the number, the taller they are and the faster they are. Alright, see you, bro. Oh, I whipped. I didn't even mean to. No, for a fact, I could have done that better. I'm gonna try and get on this outside right here. First time flipping out. Yeah, I know I can't do this. What do you want? I guess second.
Race one has just ended, and riders are going back to their mechanics.
That's wicked.
Let's take a look at the partial points scrolling across
the
screen.
Paul Jonas took the dub today, but it's all right.
Category Race 2 are in full swing. Mechanics are checking bike setups before accompanying riders to the starting grid. Get ready for another amazing Clash of the Titans. We can't wait to get straight to the heart of today's race. The second sport is...
Let's go, babies. We're getting this dub this time. Predict it. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Go. I was wrong. I'm gonna count down and then to see what's the best. And then I'm gonna use that for now.
The second.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
All.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
Last few moments.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. It took a minute for me to let off my clutch.
We'll be right back.
Let's make this second time clearing it, baby. That's close enough to clean up for me, honestly. Just took way too big of a whip off that thing. It's that Paul Clear in front, ain't it? Show him back. Paul Clear, you're getting beat today, I'm telling you. You might have won that last game, but I'm still leading points right now. Dude, heartbreak, turn, grab that, clutch, there's the clutch. Bro, tough blocks, they were like, they say your ass, but in this game, they don't, cause I lie, and then that's pride. You know, you want a chip? Psych, I lied. These chips are mine. Chip, dumbass fucking bike. I'm trying to wreck that guy. That's some bullshit. I started a new race, I'm in third place. And the other one I ended up getting like, I got second, yeah. I'm gonna send this. I'm gonna throw a whip over this jump right here. Maybe the next, I don't remember. I guess I won't. Psych, I lied. Corbin, you want some chips? Psych, I lied. These chips are mine. This jump's super hard to clear. Oh, let's go, baby. What the pet? Wait, let's look at that. I just jumped that shit. Just what? See what I look like going hitting on the door. Shit. Play what? What do you mean play what? That's some real bullshit, man. Oh, I don't know how I got out of that one there, but... I'm about to throw the fattest whoop you've ever seen on fat. Yup. Oh yeah, I swear you have Rocket League, don't you? Yeah, you got Rocket League. I play with you. You wanna play Rocket League? I'm for sure gonna get on my hair. Told you. You might does. I was just wide to that whole place. Holy bro. Oh my god. I always do that right there. I always accidentally hit that song. So annoying. Put that thing on your face. Let's go, baby. Got that easy dub. Oh, you just seen me crash.
As we wait for the riders to climb the podium for the awards ceremony, let's take a look at the results at the end of this amazing race two.
Where's Drake Real? Oh yeah, Julian, he scared us, dude.
He set an incredible pace in this
came
race,
out first
leaving
in
his
this.
Opponents in the dust. This celebration is for him.
Rocket League's update tonight. Hey, stay on. Can you like the stream? Why'd you dislike it? Why'd you dislike the stream? Can you put a like? Alright, thanks. I don't know why somebody disliked it. I didn't know I had that many people that got on here. But, stay on the stream. I'll text you, but I have to go do something. Alright, so I'll text you in the chat, but I have to do something.
Thank you. We'll be right back. Windows sounds like a pig.
Yeah.